The Simpson Desert is an extremely hot erg, lying in the heart of Australia, with the world's largest parallel sand dunes of red sand, which are held in position by the shrubby vegetation. The map is similar to Arabia, but with a twist. There are not many herdables for players. Lots of emus, or ostriches, are on the map, but it's not very efficient to mill them at all. All the boars are in the middle of the map, sipping on a few ponds' water. Players start with a hunting wolf, which can be used to lure them, so they can test their luring skills to the extreme.